Okay, it's more than an hour later, and the American groundnut slash hopniss slash Apios americana seed has been soaking in water for an hour. It puffed up a little bit, not that much. I'm just gonna plant it in this little plant pot here, and then you'll get another update when it sprouts. All right, bye-bye.